Most people in America are looking for what makes a life worth living and retirement having. When we talk about this, we're always talking about what are someone classically trained in. In other words, where did they get their education? How did they get their certifications? How did they get their background? Where did they earn their experience? And how did they get their seasoning in life of the working world?